sure.
In 2005, CBR is the company that I chose to bank my baby's cord blood with, and I was very happy to see Melissa here today. How are you?
I am good, thank you. I've been with CBR since 2003.
Okay.
And when I first started, we had done about 25 transplants. Now I think we're up to about 242 transplants. So the industry has grown tremendously. In addition to banking cord blood, now people have the option of banking cord blood and tissue, which is actually a piece of the cord that is collected. And those, the tissue has a different type of stem cell. It has a mesenchymal stem cell, which can be used for various applications. For autoimmune diseases, heart attack, cartilage repair. So the applications have, you know, grown tremendously over the years. I'm happy to be still with Cord Blood Registry, and as you can see, there's a lot of expectant parents, and it's become very popular.
And what do you think about this expo today, Melissa?
This is a great expo. Very educational. A lot of really good discussions with parents. The doctors are doing a great job on their end, educating in the offices, and now they're coming to us for further information.
Yeah, what used to be kind of scary and sci-fi is now a reality of wellness.
Exactly. It's biological insurance, and hopefully you never have to use it, but it's there if you need it. And now with the applications growing, more and more chance you will be using it down the road.
Excellent. Thank you so much.